buy some cheesy boogies? Super tasty. Look, even he wants to eat them. They gotta be good.
For only $2.
Yeah, for 4 pieces.
How about $1?
No, man, $2 is our lowest price.
So, deal or no deal? No deal.
Come on, man, it's a great deal.
I'm going back to Mexico.
Dang, another duty guy. Let's go to the next place.
I like this chicken.
Looks pretty tasty.
Hey man, I wanna buy some cheesy boogies.
No! Yes!
Man, it's trying to sell cheesy boogies all day, and the only thing we've done is lose a box.
Now let's go to the next house.
Oh, who put this camera here?
Man, every single person today has been greedy.
Yeah, it's such a messed up world that we live in.
Maybe the next guy won't be so greedy jerk.
There doesn't seem to be a doorbell.
Yeah, it kind of looks like the door is unlocked. Crazy mango guy, oh my god!
Hey man, you killed my...
Maybe it's not the customers that are greedy.
What do you mean?
Maybe it's us.
Nah, that's crazy. You're crazy.
Maybe we're the ones greedy for profit, and we just don't give the people the amount that they deserve for the cash they're paying.
What are you suggesting?
Hello, dear customer.
Would you like to buy some cheesy boogies?
Not with 20 pieces.
And only $1 a box.
So what do you say?
I say, I think you've got your first customer.
Yes!